Hello everyone, I am Bruno Eysseric, the plant manager of Schneider Epagnac plant in the southwest of France. We are the worldwide manufacturer for Harmony Premium range, which is a product range part of control and signaling activity. In Epagnac, we have a unique ecosystem, meaning that in the same location, we have the creation offer department, including marketing, research and development, and also laboratory tests, plus the manufacturing plant, all located in the same position. On top of that, we got in 2021 the internal Smart Factory label certification related to our maturity in terms of industrial methodology, plus our ability to innovate in our manufacturing processes. In the plant, we are totally autonomous to prepare our bezel and our metallic fixing part. And for that, we use some Zamac. To finalize our production, we have different steps of tooling to be ready, and after we will be able to move forward for the surface treatment step. Here we have a first part of this operation, which consists in hooking the different bezel frame. This process is totally automated, and after this process, the frame is going to go through different chemical baths to fulfill the full surface treatment. So for the surface treatment, each frame is going through several chemical baths to ensure a proper treatment. And after each bath, we have a washing operation to make sure that there is no blending between the different chemical products. Here we are on the head sector, what we call the head sector in the plant. It is actually the sector producing the human-machine interface with a really wide range, a wide portfolio to cover all the functionality that can be expected by the customers. I have several samples in my hands here. You can see an illuminated push button, a pilot light, a selector switch, and we have a really wide range of products related to the different functionalities that we're going to cover. So the driving concept of our automatic line is always the same. We have some pallets placed on some automatic conveyors, and those pallets allow us to manufacture the sub-assembly across the routing. So we start to put a first piece on the pallet, then this pallet goes to the next step. On the next step, we add another piece, and so on during all the assembly process. We have several AGVs, automatic guided vehicle, which are bringing the parts to the production line and also shipping the waste to the warehouse in order to make proper recycling. At the end, we have several quality checks, and the final step consists in laser marking to ensure that the product has been done properly and to make it available for the assembly line just behind this contact line. Here we are on a medium runner contact assembly line. All the assembly process is done manually, and for the final steps of the process, it has been fully automated with four cobots in a row for collaborative robots. So we are here in the main corridor. On the left-hand side, we have the contact line. On the right-hand side, we have the finished good assembly line. And in the middle, just over me, we have a performance management cockpit. We have implemented a totally new process which allows a customer to have a fully personalized, a fully customized product. How does it work? There is a configurator available online, and online the customer can request what kind of products he wants and what kind of customization he wants. thank you for your attention. I hope you enjoyed this plant tour in Epagnac Smart Factory, and I hope to see you soon around the next innovation of the Harmony range. Bye bye.